would describe my music in one word as angry.